I can say for sure of the truth that God is God.
Only can take it to, and it will be so. It will be so. It will be so.
man. Hallelujah. I will celebrate Jesus in his life. Join me as we walk up to the podium, Pastor Praise. I will celebrate Jesus in the life of Pastor Praise. I will celebrate Jesus in the life of the Lord. Hallelujah! Are you sure you are excited to be here this evening? Wait, let me say some things before I sing tonight. I want to thank God for the grace of God giving me to be here this morning. We were in the middle of a program, I think with Mama Bola. Came to Lagos, she's in Lagos and I came to Lagos. We're going to be back together in the evening. And so, when my sister called me, I said, yes, I gave my word to you. I was supposed to be here the last time. I couldn't come. And now, I've had this blocked nose. And when she called me on Wednesday, and you come in, I wanted to tell her I'm not coming again. And I looked at this one, she will fight me. So I told her, no matter what, I'm coming down. And I give God the glory. Maybe you don't know that this family is my family. I celebrate you, sir. On Wednesday, when we were praying towards this program, I received a word for you. The Bible says that it's good for the tree who stand at the court. He said, for when it smells water, it will be. And the word of the Lord God gave me for you is this, that the glory of the latter house. Hallelujah. I know that by the grace of the Almighty God, millions will gather to hear your voice. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We will see before I go. She's my sister, my blood sister, don't worry, you can't help me. You'll come a long way. I remember in 1999 or so, I received a song, and I'm sure many of us know that song, and I was teaching our choir then. And she laughed at me. You only won't let a man come by God. You know she's mouthed. I hope you know that. She can talk. Praise God. You don't only tap your phone and come by. So that relax now. And we kept singing that song. This song is all over now. How many of us know the song? We are Baba. Little did we know that some of those things were going to go places by the grace of the Lord. We don't even know where some of those songs come from. The lady by Rodier, your mama, her sister, and all of that. Now, I want to tell us a story. Because I'm here because God wanted me to be here. It's not for me. Praise God. Thank you. Sometimes ago, in my family, we had a family friend. Sell rice. And my parents, because they had issues, they warned me concerning her rice. That I shouldn't eat rice from her. But I like food. I can eat anything. And so I went to eat the rice. It's a story I cannot tell them, but don't worry, watch out. You will hear more about it. And then for 3 years of my life, I didn't know what I was doing, because I had rice. The theme of this program is restoration. And if something was not lost, there's no need for restoration. And that's why I'm taking my time to say this, because we will be worshiping God together.
I'm a music minister. I don't just sing. Music is not about voice. Music is about ministry. Voicing is a minute aspect of music. But my desire tonight is that somebody has been worshiping God together. Receives restoration.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know what your challenge is, but I know the God that called this family. I know little about some of the things they do, but I know that that God is in this house tonight to restore you.
Amen.
The Bible says, I will restore unto you all the years that the locust and the cankerworm has stolen. Is somebody ready for restoration tonight? When we worship God, we get it directly from God. Rise up on your feet, everyone. I didn't come with any band, not a keyboardist. She said I shouldn't. So, all of you, I'm going to employ you, please, without payment, without salary. Let's be the choir tonight. Hallelujah. We can worship God together. Say,